So thank you all. Thanks for the warm welcome. I also want to thank this remarkable organization that's helped bring us all together today from all across the state of Pennsylvania. They've stood strong with this administration, helping us build momentum in manufacturing. They're putting American jobs and American workers first. So join me in thanking the leadership and the team at the Association of Equipment Manufacturers that proves every day that you make America.